so it's a little smudged, but we're gonna do with it, we're gonna do with it, do with it, do with it, do with it, do with it. So for today's video, I thought I would do one that I've done before, and you guys always seem to really enjoy. And I'm gonna do a drawing on you video. Like a drawing on your face. On your face. Drawing on your face. On your face. Now, since this is my dorm, and this is the only selection supplies, so I have like a million. I have like oil pastels and colored pencils from like 8 different brands, and I have my crayons and all these things. But we're just gonna go simple for today's video, so let's just get started. So the first thing I'm gonna grab is this colored pencil. This is actually a gotta remember when I was in art class in middle school. We did a whole module on cross hatching for some reason. Even though it's really not that deep. It's literally just and then useful, but not that deep. Not a module deep. Not a whole module deep. Absolutely.
Stars.